During the First World War, in the territories of the Ottoman Empire, the genocide of the Armenian population took place. The ultra-nationalist government of Young Turks chose to Turkishize the Anatolian area and decided to deport and exterminate the Armenian ethnicity. The goal of the Ottomans was the obliteration of the Armenian community as a historical, cultural, and political subject. The number of what can be defined as the mother of all genocide are impressive. Over 1.5 million Armenians were killed, in addition to the robbery of all Armenian land and goods, a real crime against humanity that still awaits full recognition by nations that give greater importance to their political interests than to justice. The Armenian community continues to honor the memory of their martyrs, reminding us all that we must never stop recollecting about these atrocious crimes because every nation or population is at risk of falling back into the same error.